three-game homestand as the Ducks welcome in the Winnipeg Jets. And the Ducks have been taking full advantage of home ice as of late. 14-4-2 at Honda Center since January the 1st.
Boy, Wheeler came up with it and just tried to hand it off to him. Yeah, I dodged the bullet there. Comes back to Scheifele again, dusts it off for Wheeler. Save Bernier in and out of his glove.
Yeah, some hesitant play in front of Jonathan Bernier gives the Jets just a tremendous scoring chance. Yeah, Kotkaniemi with that great speed. And that's the key, John. We said that forecheck against this team.
Oh, here's Scheifele on a turnaround. Turned away by Bernier.
Just stared him down, took the five hole away. Great stop by Bernier.
Well, it's going to take the group, you would think. Keep in mind, Dustin Bufflin leads the NHL in ice time. And he is out of the lineup tonight as Silverberg this time denied by Hutchinson. That was blocked back to him by Brian Strait. Perry circles high in the zone. Now takes the long shot and scores through traffic.
Great job by Antoine Vermette to work his way to the front of the net and just throw it up high, and it beats the goaltender Hutchinson cleanly up into the top corner.
Point covered by Manson, slides it across. Fowler down low. Here's Kessel, gets the bounce, brings it in front, tried to stop it. Net is knocked off behind Hutchinson.
And Ryan Kessler's trying to say that that net was knocked off intentionally. Shall I say accidentally fall back into the net and at the same time lift the crossbar up?
After the play, was up. No goal.
Leads it back for Fowler as the game clock winds to 45 seconds. Fowler lobs it to center. Here's Richie. Can he get there first? He does. His backhander covered by Hutchinson. He made the right pad save and then was able to smother it.
Makes the difference in how you handle pucks.
Quick change for the Ducks and coming in on the rush, trying to go backhand, but it's a glove save by Bernier. Brian Little there. Just 1 point. A goal in his last four games, and that was a lucky bounce last night in Los Angeles. And he has only 2 points in his last eight, but Wheeler rips it from the line, and we are tied.
Oh, there's the redirect right there. He got a good look at it. It was Morrissey. They got a touch on that one, and no chance for Bernier. That was right up into the top corner.
Slow to get back up is Patrick Eaves. Meantime, here's Laine. Save made by Bernier. Loose rebound to his right. Again recovered. Ehlers fires it wide. And disrupted. It comes in front. Silverberg serves it over. Manson turned away by Hutchinson, who dives out to cover.
And nice stop by Hutchinson.
Here's Ehlers. Swept off his stick by Manson. He gets it back. Cuts in front. Goes back. And Bernier made the save.
He's going right to the net with it.
Yeah. Foot on the gas. Armia picks one off. Brings it back in. Hands it off. Tries to get it back from Little. And a great left pad save by Bernier.
What a stop. What a stop. Turnover in the neutral zone. And Bernier bails out his mates.
Here's Perry again and way out Hutchinson to get the left pad on it. Now Cogliano for Kessler into the middle. Kessler trying to stick handle through two different defenders. Gets around Melchiori for Cogliano in front. Off with Hutchinson and in!
He just kind of throws it to the front of the net. It's off Jacob Trouba. You're right, John. Then off the goaltender, Hutchinson.
Lindholm behind the net, backhands it ahead. Cogliano careful, does get it ahead. Here's Silverberg. Silverberg makes a move on Trouba, gets to the net. Hutchinson gets the blocker on it.
And they stop.
Games, and here comes Kessler off the faceoff. Pulls it in, his shot blocked. Him right back to Silverberg. And a good save by Hutchinson, who lost his stick in the process. Faceoff off the icing call to the right. On Hutchinson makes a save right away on Cogliano and another on Silverberg. It was Fowler who had seven shots in the second period Wednesday against Edmonton, and he tries again off a deflection just off the pad of Hutchinson. Up the wall to himself, his pass though back to Kessler while shorthanded was behind him. Scheifele drives in for Perreault, over to Morrissey, save Bernier! Feeds it across the line, overskated by Laine, and now Eaves with Getzloff. Getzloff on his off wing into the slot. Raquel, big save Hutchinson, and he made another save on the rebound.
Wow, two beauties there. Nice pass again. You saw the patience of Getzloff.
Ducks able to hold his own. Botman shot pass redirected right on by Getzlaf.
He got the block, and at the same moment, Michael Hutchinson went over to the bench.
Silverberg hits it.
They got a good goaltending performance from Michael Hutchinson, and they were in this game to the late stages of the third period. And now too much talent. They finished it off, and they keep racking up points, and now tied with San Jose atop the Pacific Division. Number one star tonight, Jonathan Bernier, wasn't overly busy, but I tell you what, when called upon, Bernier made a couple of key stops, once again, at key moments in the game.